look and see how close to the end of the line we got, but over 18 miles, and usually I only get 30 miles. And it just gets less inviting, quite frankly. But it starts off the first 5-6 miles. I put them right up there with any ride. It's going to end up being a rock solid day of riding. Paris Lake was so nice, I did it twice. Probably be a 50 mile ride. I have to say, Sid presents himself very nicely. Sid love snub. Campfire down there. Maybe that was the smoke I was smelling. Hopefully it's nothing more serious. Two canyon rides that I would love to get in before it gets too hot. But I want both my batteries. I'm told, but we've heard that before. 8 months. 8 months I've been trying to get a battery. Yes, that is a golf course. It's not a bike ride in Southern California unless you go past the golf course. But the Frisbee golf course up ahead, that's bonus points right there. That is pretty over there with the green and brown hay and trees popping up. The 40-mile mark for the day. My legs are speaking up a little bit. Frankly, this is what I should be doing every day. Little shot of the river there. Trail that starts off with handrails and stairs. So, not for me. Well, I'm glad this gets more interesting with every mile, because my energy is lagging a little bit here. I deserve to be rewarded. cloudless sky. My butt just got in line behind my legs for the complaint department. here we go. Frisbee golf. City of Riverside welcomes us.